Com right here with Glenn Dezern, Hunting of France, Ron Cruz Dezern, WBC Women's Champion. But Glenn, you said the Devin Hearn fight, I gotta get your reaction. Devin Hearn lost all his titles to Julian J-Rock Williams. J-Rock fought a terrific fight. He showed Devin a lot of tricks. He was locking him down. What did you see?
What I seen was tremendous heart on Devin Hearn's part. I take nothing away from Julian Williams. Tremendous champion. He showed the grit. He showed that he can face adversity and bounce back, and he inspired me. But on Jared Hurd part, he really inspired me, because even at his down part, he showed a lot of heart. He showed the true will of a soldier, and he never gave up on himself. And he wasn't at his best. I don't know Hurd personally, but I know him as a friend. My wife know him, and I know that wasn't his best. And that was more like his C and D game. And if he can do that with his C and D game, just imagine if Hearn would have came with his A-plus game. It wouldn't have been a new unified champion. So I take my hat off to Jared Hearn, not only as a warrior, a champion, but as an old school fighter. He represents for all the old school fighters in the new school. And he inspired me to keep going and my bumps in the road with my adversity.
Okay. Are you excited about the rematch? I'm sure they're going to do one probably, late on this year. I would assume so.
I'm definitely excited about the rematch. The thing what gets me excited for the rematch, because I know Hearn is going to come with an A-plus game. He's going to be like Jared Hearn times 5 times 10. He ain't going to take no prisoners. So what I love about him in the rematch is that he's getting back up from being knocked down. And that's what true champions are made of. It ain't about the old, it ain't about the undefeated record. It's about showing how real champions can react when they face with adversity. And I bang with Jared Hearn hard, because you can't tell him nothing, but he gonna go out there and fight with will and heart. And I love that about him.
Absolutely. You fight at 22, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you know all about adversity. We spoke a little before, a hot second off camera. You said you're coming back in June.
I'm coming back in June, but right now I'm putting everything behind my wife, Franchon Cruz, the champion, WBC champ, super middleweight champ of the world as a female. So I'm supporting her as a husband. You know, I got like maybe, I got two titles in this boxing game, a fighter and his husband. And they both got one thing in common. You gotta have pure will. And my job is right now iron sharp and iron, so I'm behind her and I'm pushing her for her next fight. And I'm also staying ready for my next fight.
Absolutely. I keep forgetting you from Baltimore.
Yes.
I hear the accent come out.
I'm from Baltimore, but I be down here.
Yeah.
I train at the world famous headbangers.
Yeah, yeah.
Barry Hunter, Patrice Harris, Coach Jamie, all the headbangers squad, from the youngest to the oldest. My big brother Lamont and Andy Peterson, they mentor me. I train down the headbangers. You might hear the Baltimore accent, but at heart, you gonna see the DC in it.
Yeah.